guys, it's Carrie.
Lots of fun on the farm today and more new horses.
My favourites are the cows and baby bunnies.
Subscribe and give a thumbs up if you like farm animals.
Today, I'm featuring animals from Schlag today. The rabbits. And we have a little piglet trying to escape.
My first horse is the English thoroughbred, which was bred for racing. It is said that no other horse breed can beat the thoroughbred in speed and distance at the same time. This amazing model is from the Schlag Horse Club range. It comes with a blanket, a leading rope, some food and apples, and there it is with the coat on. Next up is the Pintavian family. This is the stallion. It is an American part Arabian horse breed. It has over 99% Arabian blood and also has the Tobiana colour pattern. And here's the mare. She's beautiful. Pintavians have a small muzzle with large nostrils and big wide-set eyes. And here's the foal. I know the two Sarahs are going to want to feed the foal. I'm going to load them into the horse box and bring them in on the back of the pickup truck. First of all, we have the Pintavian mare and the English thoroughbred. And some more of the Pintavian family. The foal gets a carrot and a bit of a pat at the same time. Sarah wants a kiss. Matt brings in some nice fresh fruit and vegetables for the adult horses. Cares for the horses. She loves to brush their coats and keep them looking nice and shiny. We have two bulls arriving, the Texas Longhorn and the Black Bull. Is the Texas Longhorn calf and cow. Sarah feeds the young calf. I'm going to winch some hay down from the loft. Hay is also brought in on the tractor. And here come some more animals. Two roosters, a rabbit, another rabbit, three baby bunnies, three kittens,
cat.
We don't need an alarm clock around here. The rabbit hutch. I'm going to feed the rabbits next. Baby bunnies get some extra carrots. I'm going to place the kittens here so I can keep an eye on them. And I know exactly where the cat wants to go. Up on the balcony to keep an eye over the whole place. The pigs are coming next. There are three adult pigs and one little piglet. That's a pot-bellied pig, the dark one. Sarah wants to feed the piglet. She's got her dog there with her as well. Her dog is Amber. Amber also wants a cuddle. The pigs are having a bit of a dust bath in the sand pit. Going to bring in some food for the pigs. The little piglet is mischievous and decides to get out. It can see some nice vegetables down in the garden. Amber's soon on the job. And Sarah and the farmer David come up very quickly. She gives Amber a hug and the farmer gently puts the piglet back. Amber's going to stay on duty all night and Sarah throws her a bone. We have lots of visitors to our farm today, learning about the different animals. Please stay and watch another video with me. Thank you for watching my video. See you again soon. See you guys in my next video.